And well, with many people attempting to spread the message of celebrating an eco-friendly Ganesh Habba this year, here is one college which decided to do it in an innovative way. Take a look.
Indian Institute of Fashion Technology decided to host a fashion show featuring an environment-friendly line of clothing designed and modeled by their students. The clothes meant for festive occasions were accessorized with unusual materials. The designers had incorporated extensive use of cotton, newspapers and other reusable materials.
Students have organized 5 different competitions that will expose them towards the eco-friendliness, towards the environment. Nowadays, youngsters are only have to take more initiative to safeguard the nature and to safeguard the pollutions which are going on over here. Eco-friendly Ganapati is where our students have made a creative and innovative ideas where they are decorating Ganesha in a fashionable style but using some of the eco-friendly materials such as cotton, newspapers, handmade flowers and handmade decorative items. And when it comes to the fusion fashion show, students have designed themselves, stitched themselves and modeled themselves.
The students had also organized a number of skits and dance performances which promoted the message of promoting rituals performed in festivals like Ganesha Chaturthi. An event was also organized to promote the use of smaller sized Ganesha idols made of clay and wheat flour. There were students from all over India who were in Namma city to experience an eco-friendly Ganesha Chaturthi.
Now Ganesha Chaturthi in aacharisthiddivi andre ivaga tumba pollutions aagta ide adrinda now being a students now on step tagondidivi eco-friendly decoration madidivi without using enu pollution aagdiruvanta things na use maadkondo decorations maartta idivi Ganeshakke. So now students agi now on do step na munde tagondidivi.
Well, let's hope the message these young amateur designers have attempted to get across makes an impact on Namma Bengalurians. Shobha Jojiga, News 9, Bengaluru.